Though it's part of the Lone Star State, people